guys, and welcome to week two Tuesday HIIT workout. I hope you enjoy the first week of these workouts. Today, obviously, is going to be a HIIT workout. We're going to do, I believe, yes, three rounds. There are two moves per round we will do for 45 seconds with a 15-second rest in between moves. We'll repeat each round three times, and then we're going to do a 45-second finisher to kind of complete it and make it a 20-minute workout. So we're going to go ahead and get started. The music. Okay. First move is a jump squat with curtsy lunges. So you're gonna drop down, jump up, and then curtsy on both sides. And then come back to center to the jump squat. Get ready about 5 seconds. Modification, you're going to squat it out, and then go into those curtsies, just don't go deep down, okay? Keep those toes pointed forward. Down, jump, 15 more seconds. You'll have to turn those hands when you rotate. Point the fingers towards your feet when you rotate. And then bring them back to the wall. Modification. You're going to do the push-up on your knee. And then just come into side plank and do a leg raise. Push-up. Other side. Leg raise. That's your modification. Keep it going. You got 5 more seconds.
3, 2, 1.
All right, we're going to do that 2 more times. So back to the jump squats and curtsy lunge. Really good. About 10 more seconds. Hang on. Three, could be straight jump squats.
Alright.
Push up with the rotation to the reverse plank of knee plane. Go ahead and get down. Turn those fingers to face your toes, your knees slant. Turn those fingers back to the wall. Push up. Really keep that core tight the whole time. Especially when doing that push up, keep the glutes and the core tight. It'll help keep your spine neutral. Make sure you're breathing. I know those arms are burning, hang on to it. You got 10 more seconds. It's the only time you're doing push-ups today.
3, 2, 1.
Ooh. All right, last time for this round. As always, guys, keep water by you. Grab drinks as needed. Last time we're doing this move. breathe. Especially when you're doing it. Five more seconds, come on. Rotation to reverse plank of knee slides.
Three, two, one.
Kicks. almost there. Hang on. About 10 more seconds.
Fucking superstars feeling like a pop star. Shuffle with a burpee. Your side, drop it down, up. So you're not gonna drop it. You're just gonna jump back into
Three,
a burpee.
Two, one.
So shuffle, shuffle, shuffle. You can make that shuffle as long as you want. Modifications. You're gonna shuffle, shuffle, shuffle. Step back. Step up, shuffle, 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 step back, step up, okay? It's almost like a snap for me. Don't hang out down there too long. Almost there. Next we have Superman. To a roll of our ab boat. So, Superman, roll over, abs. Roll over, and then just sit up, down, roll over, opposite arm, opposite leg, roll it over, sit up, okay, keep it going, Thank you. popcorn, go for it. Just keep moving. Bigger mat. Does it feel good on my ribs? Did we lose our music? Oh, that was a bad one. No, just a commercial. Keep it going, guys. Shuffle burpee. Five more seconds, you got it. Get all the way rolled over before you do the Superman and before you do the butt pose. That way you can find your balance. All right, guys, whew. That is it for this HIIT workout. I can't talk. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and I try to switch them up time-wise and stuff so you guys don't get too bored with them. I don't think they're boring. I always do new moves. I always try to keep it interesting, so I hope you guys enjoy them. Hope you enjoy the rest of your day. I'm gonna get a drink. I'll see you guys later. Bye.